Crafty V Creeper says, hello guys, my name is Crafty V Creeper. Crafty V Creeper says, and today I'm going to show you how to build the signal bridge I think XD. Crafty V Creeper says, so this is the signal bridge. Crafty V Creeper says, sorry I spell it wrong XD. Crafty V Creeper says, so yeah, let's get start. Crafty V Creeper says, first you need to build a track. Crafty V Creeper says, okay, now we're that we have a track, let's start with the signal. Crafty V Creeper says, then we're going to make it 13 wall long. Crafty V Creeper says then we're going to make it 16 long, I think. Crafty V Creeper says then we're going to make it 18 long. Thank you. Crafty V Creeper says I'm going to show you how to get this. Crafty V Creeper says then you press Ctrl V. Crafty V Creeper says then go back and get the traffic light off against me, click on it and click the command and press Ctrl C to copy and go back to Minecraft and open command block and press Ctrl V. Crafty V Creeper says I'm going to show you how. Crafty V Creeper says then you press Ctrl V again. Crafty V Creeper says then click Done. Crafty V Creeper says then skip 5 wall. Crafty V Creeper says I think that's pretty much it. Crafty V Creeper says yeah. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and comment down below, and I'll see you in a minute. Bye.